Deepika Padukone would now be seen starring in the next magnum opus from Sanjay Leela Bhansali. So if you thought that Deepika is done with a Mastani role, then here's another one to keep her success quotient rising. Yes, after Ram Leela and Bajirao Mastani, people are quite eager to see the couple always together, and we would surely love to see her in As Padmavati, henna? Set in the background of Alauddin Khilji's times, Padmavati was a major part of the Mughal emperor's infatuation and surely gives a great script for the talented Sanjay Leela Bhansali. Now with the chemistry between Ranveer and Deepika sizzling, the fact that they're again going to do a movie together is only going to set the heat rising. And after the exchange of kisses at the IFA Awards, the pair are surely the most wanted on-screen pair today, henna? Way to go, Bhansali!